Solve the system of equations using the graphing method. We know when graphing two equations, the solution is one that they intersect. For the first equation, we have y equals x. We can make an xy table to plot this line. Let's let x equal 0, 1, 2, and 3. After plugging this into the equation y equals x, we find that the y values are 0, 1, and 2, 3. We need to do this for the same thing for the second equation. We have y equals negative 2/3 x plus 5. Again, making an xy table using x equals 0, 1, 2, and 3. Let's plug in the x values into the equation. So we have negative 2/3 times 0 plus 5 equals 0 plus 5, which is 5. So when x equals 0, y equals 5. Now when x equals 1, we have negative 2/3 times 1 plus 5 equals negative 2/3 plus 5, which equals 4 and 1/3. So when x equals 1, y equals 4 and 1/3. When x equals 2 into the equation, we have negative 2/3 times 2 plus 5. That equals negative 4/3 plus 5, which equals 3 and 2/3. So when x equals 2, y equals 3 and 2/3. And last we have when x equals 3. So we have negative 2/3 times 3 plus 5. And this equals negative 6/3 plus 5. And when simplifying that, that equals 3. So when x equals 3, y equals 3. Now all that's left to do is plot both of these lines. For the first line, y equals x, we can plot each of those points. So we have 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, and 3, 3. And connecting the points, we see that this is the line y equals x. Next, we just have to plot the second equation, y equals negative 2/3 x plus 5. So we plot 0, 5, 1, 4, and 1/3. Which is about here, 2 and 3 and 2/3, and lastly 3 and 3. And connecting these points, we see that they intersect at 3 and 3 for both of these equations. Therefore, the solution to this system is 3, 3.